Laura Jones has endured years of mouth pain and several sets of ill-fitting dentures that have robbed her of enjoying the simple pleasures in life.
I was not able to eat properly with them. It was not a perfect fit. And I was like made a monthly appointment to the dentist for adjustments. I began to lose weight, and I was not a happy person.
Tired of the pain and aggravation, Laura has turned to Clear Choice Dental Implant Center to undergo their one-day implant procedure. Under one roof, Laura finds an oral surgeon, a prosthodontist, and a dental technician. It's one-stop shopping for the dental patient.
She comes with two dentures early morning that she's been using for years and years, and then I'm going to transform her smile later on in the day.
The first step is the ICAT scan.
We can see three-dimensional, the amount of bone that is available to do the implants, the condition of the remaining teeth if they have, the density of the bone to put the implants.
The oral surgeon uses the 3D ICAT image as a guide for extracting every tooth in Laura's mouth, clearing the way for the implants. While the surgeon continues to work on Laura, in the lab, the dental technician works to create the custom implants for her new smile. He's a true artisan who uses a variety of fine tip tools to craft the implants. The fit has to be exactly perfect, so he works closely with the prosthodontist, adjusting the shape and size. After a few hours, the upper bridge is ready and is going in.
We are really transforming people's lives, and they change because we actually improving the lifestyle dramatically for them. So it is a huge improvement.
After the bottom bridge goes in, it's time for the big reveal.
I want you to hold the mirror and tell me what you see.
Laura's smile says it all.